Every morning, hinahanap namin sila kasi kailangan mag-makeup, kailangan mag-prepare, magsuot ng costume. There was one time, we were in Minajo already. We couldn't find Alden, so panic kami. So hindi namin alam kung saan siya pumunta. Hindi namin alam kung saan siya nag-breakfast. Nag-breakfast na ba siya? Ba't siya umalis ng hotel? Tapos, tatanungin sana namin si Maine. Sabi ko, tatanungin namin, nasan si Alden? Pag hanap namin kay Maine, hindi rin namin siya mahanap. Wala rin siya, missing in action. It turns out, nag-jogging yung dalawa.
Nakakalabas tayo, nakapag-spend talaga kami ng time together.
Mamamasyal na rin po kami, first time po namin makasakay dito.
Being with helped us a lot. Nakakalabas kami.
Parang normal lang.
Normal na tao, nakapag-usap kami. Sa labas, literally. Kasi parang, I'm not saying dito mahirap. But syempre, since marami nakaka-recognize, so maliit na maliit yung space for privacy for us dito.
So nawawala silang dalawa, hindi namin alam, nagpapanik na kami kasi malapit na sa call time, yung pala lagi silang magkasama together. They go out, they jog by the lake in the mornings.